The rent stabilization bill is a priority for the 40th Legislative District. We are looking to be able to address the rise of rates that are happening for those farm workers, for those students, for those people who are like me at 52, who is a renter. I'm proud of my state legislature and all of my colleagues for rising up and addressing this important policy that Washingtonians have been waiting for a very long time. My 40th district deserves rent stability today and tomorrow.